Welcome to our next Headless Professor video. This one is geared toward Unit 1 in psychology. And the purpose is to distinguish between psychologists, psychiatrists, psychotherapists, and psychoanalysts. A psychologist is a scientist who studies behavior in humans or animals. Look at the word psychologist. Notice that it repeats the letter O twice. I've drawn the letter O very large, and I've made each of these O's look like a human eye, with little eyebrows and little pupils. Notice that those two eyes are open very wide in order to observe something. If this is an experimental psychologist, he might be observing a rat in a cage. If this is an industrial psychologist, she might be observing a worker on the assembly line. If this is a clinical psychologist, she might be observing a patient in a clinic. Psychologists are scientists who observe behavior. Then we come to a psychiatrist. A psychiatrist is a medical doctor. And there's something that psychiatrists can do, which psychologists, even clinical psychologists, cannot usually do. And that is, psychiatrists can prescribe medication. I've written the word psychiatrist. Notice that the letter I is repeated twice. And I've put little dots over those eyes. You know what those blue dots stand for? Prozac pills. Because when you need a prescription of Prozac, you've got to see a psychiatrist, not a clinical psychologist. The psychiatrist can prescribe medication. Then we come to psychotherapist. This is someone who treats patients by means of communication. It could be a clinical psychologist, a psychiatrist, or maybe someone with a different professional background, like social work, pastoral care, or nursing. What is at the very heart of psychotherapy? Communication. In other words, talking and hearing. So what is at the very core of the word psychotherapy? The letters T and H. T for talking, H for hearing. That's communication. And psychotherapy is a treatment for mental disorders, a treatment emphasizing communication. Then we come to the word psychoanalysis. And this refers to a system of treatment and a theoretical view of the mind developed by Sigmund Freud. So if you do not mean to imply Freudian theory or Freudian techniques of psychotherapy, don't use the term psychoanalysis, psychoanalytic, or psychoanalyst. Because whenever you see this word, psychoanalysis, I want you to think of the founder, Sigmund Freud. Well, we hope that you find these Headless Professor videos helpful. My students have two authorized email addresses for them to contact me. If you are not one of my students but have a comment about these videos or want to see other materials, including a free textbook for the psychology course, contact me at brink@usa.com.